Here we go. A round of Patriots Facebook comments after their loss to the Broncos. Here we go.
We are going to a very deep, dark place on the internet. It's time for 96.1 KISS Facebook comments.
Okay, these are Patriots Facebook comments after their loss to the Broncos. We'll start with Corey E. here. Fixed game. Just because Manning said it'll be his last year, they'll win the Super Bowl. Last 3 years, didn't get it. No skill involved in football anymore. It's all rigged.
It was all fixed.
It's all rigged for Peyton Manning. And how do you go from all rigged Peyton Manning to even a higher level of no skill involved in football anymore? Let's go with Sean S. here. A bunch of fat guys on the O-line. Bad play calls. Awful special teams. Defense made Manning look 15 years younger. That wasn't football. It was a public abortion. Good God, man.
Wow.
Alan B. here. These are Patriots fans. Patriots Facebook comments. Still proud of the whole team. It was a painful loss to watch, but in the end, it's a game. And Broncos defense was amazing.
Positive.
Yeah.
Okay.
Brady, you are my inspiration as a player, but he is done. He is done. Wow. Turned real quick there. Went from zero to you're done as a player on Brady real quick. Lauren B, our pompous ass of a coach Belichick blew another game. If they would have kicked the field goal on that first fourth down, but they go for the TD. Idiot. See, there you go. It doesn't matter if you're even Bill Belichick.
It doesn't at all.
Fans hate the head coach no matter what. Bill G here. The Pats fat boys sucked this game. No O-line, and what? Brady's throwing like a moron. Kevin L. Brady choke. Belichick choke. O-line choke. We didn't play the Pats way. Hashtag RIP season. Oh, no. Kevin's so fired up, he's using hashtags on Facebook.
Hey, it's so much more fun when it's not our team.
Let's go with Amanda L. here. I cried today watching them beat up Tom.
Oh, no.
It was a great season, guys.
Oh,
I
no.
love being a Pats fan. I cried today watching them beat up Tom. Finally, Patriots Facebook comments. Kurt S. I bet this was all in the plan Goodell cooked up.
What?
He never wanted to hand that trophy over to Mr. Kraft. I just can't believe any of this is real. Belichick is a master of the game.
That's a people are out of their
that's
mind.
That's a person that's just going all over the road there in all different directions. This is all in the plan. Goodell cooked this one up. All right, so the fix is in. He didn't want to hand the trophy to Mr. Kraft. All right. I can't believe this is real. Okay, you're freaking out. Calm down, buddy. Calm down, buddy.
Calm down, man.
And then just Belichick is a master of the game. So it'll be Broncos-Panthers in the Super Bowl.